Hello team, I have fixed this issue, bug 695, XLS jump code messed up on mobile screen. So take a look. So here it is. Let's start from beginning. So I refresh my page and add some mobile view. Let's check. Also, I'm going to refresh the page. Checking time. So here is mobile view and this is desktop view. I enter XLS. Okay. So here is XLS view. When I maximize this, now this is occupying the full screen. So now issue is fixed. Please check and let me know if it is okay or not. Thank you.